KPIX 5 News begins at 6 with plans for a major levee upgrade on the peninsula, the project that would protect thousands of homes and save people from buying costly flood insurance. Good evening, I'm Veronica Dela Cruz.
I'm Alan Martin. New at 6, a huge public works project to help a Bay Area city avoid the flood zone. KPIX 5's Len Ramirez live with a multi-million dollar plan to shore up 8 miles of levee protecting Foster City. Len?
Well, that's right, Alan. The city says there is no question this levee, which is original to Foster City when it was built back in the 1960s, needs to be replaced. The only outstanding questions are how much is it going to cost, how the city is going to pay for it, and how high does the city want to build it?
Foster City's levee holds back the bay and is still a popular recreation spot, but it falls short of federal flood control standards and must be replaced.
It protects every resident of the city, so this has to be done.
City manager Kevin Miller says not replacing the 8-mile-long levee surrounding the city could lead to flooding and the financial disaster of the city being labeled a flood zone.
It would absolutely reduce property values. Every resident and property owner would be required to obtain flood insurance, which is problematic.
Remaking the levee would be the biggest public works project in town since T. Jack Foster created the city by dumping 18 million cubic yards of dirt into a former marshland in the 1960s. At a special meeting this afternoon, the city proposed selling bonds to pay the estimated $90 million price tag. But the more controversial topic, whether to rebuild it 3 feet higher to be a safeguard against the projected future sea level rise due to global warming.
I think they're all going too extreme with it, you know.
Bob Lavoris owns a house across the street from the levee. He says it would ruin his views and questions the need for a higher levee.
I think it should be delayed for a few years to find out whether it's really necessary.
From the city's standpoint, there's no question it's needed. Others using the trail from nearby offices agree.
We work in the energy business, and for us it's a given that global warming is real. And the sea levels will rise, so if you spread it, start now and spread it over many years to improve it, I think it's wise.
And the city has been studying the environmental impact of building a new levee over the past 2 years, a process that will continue with several more expected twists and turns, problems associated with building a new levee in this sensitive bayfront environment. Reporting live in Foster City, Len Ramirez, KPIX 5.